Well, my name is Karan Mehta. I work with Floor as a mechanical engineer. I've been with Floor for about 4.5 years now. I was born and raised in Abu Dhabi. I have lived in a few places before I moved to Calgary, which is where I started working with Floor. And a couple of years ago, I got offered a relocation position to Vancouver, which I took, and that's how I'm here. Working at the Vancouver office is awesome. Working in Vancouver has been great for extracurricular activities. I'm helping out with United Way this year. Opportunities like United Way create a sense of community within the office, create a sense of health towards society by people's donations. We all believe in hard work. We all believe in taking on a big role within our community. And whether we're in our community events, whether we're on our projects, whether we're trying to break cultural boundaries, whether we're trying to communicate, we all believe in one Floor, and I really appreciate waking up in the morning thinking that there are other people that think the same way when they come to work. I work as a commodity engineer. What I do is I buy pieces of equipment that fit a certain purpose. In particular, I work with a senior engineer on tanks. And when you think about the enormity of something that big, and you think about the amount of money you deal with, and think about the amount of responsibility you take on, it puts everything into perspective as far as your influence on your work and the importance of your role at your work. I chose Floor because of Floor's reputation. If you're going to be a young engineer, if you want to be an engineer that learns a lot, you want to be an engineer that meets lots of influential people that can help develop your career, come to Floor. I am Floor.